play by Boucher. Savard has it back. He dropped it back. No one home. Richards will get to it. He's got help coming. Richards holding on. Richards, hold. Shot. He scores! Mike Richards beating Thomas, and this one will count. There's time on the clock. I guarantee it. And the Flyers beat the Boston Bruins 2-1 in overtime here at TD Garden. More success for the Flyers in this building, and the captain wins it for Philadelphia as he scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
And he scores for a big celebration. What a job by Mike Richards. He comes up with a loose puck right there. Mark Savard turns it over. Richards, well aware of how much time is left on the clock, waits it down to 3 seconds, fires it through the five hole. Tim Thomas can't come up with it. Seidenberg commits, and Richards buries it for the OT winner here in Boston.
Game of redeeming features. Mike Richards, 2 games ago, had his shot deflected and just didn't quite make it across the goal line against San Jose for the game winner. This time, no problem. 3 seconds to spare. Beats Thomas, and the Flyers win a tremendous hockey game here tonight.
It really was a battle. Both teams competed extremely hard. Big hits throughout the night, and a huge goal by Mike Richards. The Richards fans were here, and Mike Richards sends that lady home happy.
As the Flyers beat Boston 2-1 in overtime. Tonight's Flyers Bruins game was brought to you by your local Tri-State Toyota dealers. Go Flyers, go Toyota, moving forward. By Bud Light, the sure side of a good time. Here we go. And by Wells Fargo. When you're considering buying your first home, Wells Fargo is with you. Wells Fargo, together we go far. The Flyers are going home. They'll take on the Penguins Tuesday night. You can see that game on Versus. We're next with you on Wednesday evening when the Flyers tangle with the Montreal Canadiens north of the border. Canadiens leading their division.
Take a look at our Bud Light player of the game. It's Mike Richards with the overtime winner right there. He fires it through the legs of Tim Thomas. An extremely hard-fought game. Flyers led by their captain, Mike Richards, in this one, and he gets the job done. Big hugs from number 20, Chris Pronger. And we get one more look at our Bud Light player of the game. Seidenberg bites. Thomas can't squeeze it. And the Flyers have the victory.